His grace and crown him Lord of all.